texting and driving is a growing problem here in West Texas, and the Hands of Compassion Incorporated wants to put a stop to it by passing out these flyers promoting this weekend's event.
Stay alive, don't text and drive. Stay alive, don't text and drive. Stay alive, don't text and drive.
These ladies have a mission.
I'd like to give y'all a flyer to come talk.
To bring awareness about the dangers of texting and driving to as many people as possible, especially teens.
People text and drive all the time, and I think one of the main problems is there's not enough fines or punishments for texting and driving.
I see people like swerving into lanes and stuff, and that like could cause a lot of wrecks, and people die from it all the time.
But you gotta look away from the road. You have to look at your phone to what you're gonna say.
We've lost a lot of community members here in the past couple months, and we just found a great passion in the No Texting Driving campaign.
And it's no secret, hundreds of students go to Rosa's Cafe on Tuesdays on their lunch break for the taco specials.
Everyone likes Rosa's.
And like the line's always at the door.
A lot of teens like to come here, just hang out, and like they come in pretty big groups.
Tara Harrison says this was the best way to promote their Drive Now, Text Later event this weekend.
We wanted to bring in the speaker and make a big event and make an awareness.
Because texting and driving is not worth it. No text worth dying over.
As the lunch rush wrapped up, Tara says her time is well spent if it saves even one life.
I'm hoping they do come back and thank us later. We're just wanting to save some lives.
Jennifer Samp, CBS 7 News.
Jennifer, thanks. The event will be this Saturday from 10 in the morning until 2 in the afternoon at the True Light Christian Fellowship Hall. Community service hours will be approved for students who attend. There will be a speaker, Cynthia Williams, who will talk about losing her son in a texting and driving crash. You can find out more about the event by going to our website at cbs7.com.